We're going to continue with Proverbs today, and we're into chapter 2. And the verses we're going to look at encourage us to have open ears and to really seek understanding and underscore that the truth comes from God. We can want to know the truth, because if we discover something that is true, then it's true because God says it's true. And when we understand what is true, that's when we understand what is right, what is good, what we should do. It doesn't mean that everything that's true in the world is good news, you know. Sometimes we learn the truth about things that are heartbreaking or deeply concerning. And yet the truth about those things and what's really happening and what to make of it, that's God's truth too, and part of how he guides us and shows us the way to walk. And so as Christians, I think this passage reminds us, it is important for us not to give up on truth, or not to think, the truth is too risky. If we care too much about the truth, other people might come out with stronger words or cleverer words, and they might outsmart us. So rather than the truth, we should try to figure out the effective, or rather than the figuring out what's true, we should try to figure out what's powerful or persuasive, or what will accomplish what we think we must accomplish. Proverbs reminds us, no, seek the truth. Try to understand, because truth comes from God, and it's God we're trying to follow. So here is Proverbs 2, 1 through 15. My son, if you receive my words and treasure up my commandments with you, making your ear attentive to wisdom and inclining your heart to understanding. Yes, if you call out for insight and raise your voice for understanding, if you seek it like silver and search for it as hidden treasures, then you will understand the fear of the Lord and find the knowledge of God. For the Lord gives wisdom. From his mouth come knowledge and understanding. He stores up sound wisdom for the upright. He is a shield to those who walk in integrity, guarding the paths of justice and watching over the way of his saints. Then you will understand righteousness and justice and equity, every good path. For wisdom will come into your heart, and knowledge will be pleasant to your soul. Discretion will watch over you. Understanding will guard you, delivering you from the way of evil, from men of perverted speech who forsake the paths of uprightness to walk in the ways of darkness, who rejoice in doing evil and delight in the perverseness of evil, men whose paths are crooked and who are devious in their ways. We, on the other hand, can want to know the truth, because it's God's truth, and we love and we trust God.